I'm Kelly Gallagher, Digital Marketing Manager here on Siemens Digital Manufacturing Team. Today we're here at Realize Live 2025 Americas, showcasing a digitalization story at our booth. We have this transfer case here that we designed, manufactured, and produced. And then we have our technology partner here, Heller, where we actually machined this part that was installed on an electric vehicle. Let's talk to Melanie from Heller. Melanie, can you introduce yourself? Tell me a little about your role and the part that you play in this story.
Thank you, Kelly, for having me. My name is Melanie. I'm Global Training Coordinator at Heller, so I'm working globally with our subsidiaries, recommending the right training at the right time for our customers and making sure we're training worldwide on the same level. Also working with universities and school in cooperation to improve the skills traits at the time. So with this showcase, the transmission case of the old combustion need to be improved for an EV vehicle. So less noise, less weight, less vibration, and this is how we helped out. And so we were using NX CAM and the Real Digital Twin to prepare a better solution. So my colleagues were working at the machine, having first the digital twin of our machine, running the program optimization, and later running the case on the machine itself.
And so the machine that's behind you is the TOKN machine from Heller. Can you tell us a little about how we used NX CAM and now the machine?
The real transmission case was milled on an HF3500, one of our bigger machines. The TOKN is actually the small version of it. It's a real 5-axis machine with a complex Siemens Numeric 1 control, full functional, but it's made for education. So all majors like mechanical engineers, electrical engineers, the technical designers and the machinists, they work together on building, commissioning that machine and later using it for education. To learn to be actually professional at the end, to cover these complex inquiries like the case here.
Well, Melanie, thank you so much for being here at our booth. You're really showing how exciting the future of manufacturing is. Thank you so much for joining us, and stay tuned for more news and updates in the digital manufacturing world.